Good morning, student. How are you? Today you will continue with computer networks and then you will take new thing. So, are you ready? Let's start. The learning objective for today, define a computer network. Already we take it before what mean computer networks. Then the forms of computer network. The types of computer network and compare different network topology and compare different types of computer network. Forms of computer network. Okay, we remember before we take it what mean a computer network. We said computer network it's more than a computer and some devices connected together. Okay, so there is a forms of connecting. Okay, first one it's bus network, then ring network and start network. Okay, so computer network have three main form. Starting by bus networks. Okay, what mean bus network? This is when the computer are joined in one line. You see here, it's different computer and devices. It's connected together and joined in one line. This forms its bus network. So bus network, it's when computer are joined in one line. And the form is like this line and devices connect together. Now star network. What means star network? It's computer are joined to one main computer called the server. You see here the computer in the center is called the server. Okay, and the other computer are joined together on this server. Okay, you see it, the form it's like a star, so star network is it's one computer are joined to one main computer called the server, and the form of the star network it's like a star. Also, it's possible to make one computer that include all the three forms of network. Look down, we have start network, then line network, and then ring network. Okay, so we can join it some computer using the three forms. Types of network. Tiny area network. TAN. So what mean tiny area network? It's called TAN. TAN is made up of small group of computer and other devices in one room. It's made up of small groups of computer and other device like printer, like other thing like scanner, and in one room, such as network in a classroom. Okay, so tiny area network, TAN, it's made up of small group of computer in one room, like example classroom. Okay, now local area network, LAN. Local area network, LAN. LAN is made up of a group of computers in one building, okay, in one or more in a limited area. Okay, such as network is used in factories, hospitals and university. So what is the difference between TAN and LAN? LAN we said in one room, and LAN is a building. Okay, in one building or more in limited area. Okay, limited area. So like network used in university, in factories, hospitals, and you see the picture in university. So the types of network used there is LAN, okay? Wini area network, one. What mean Wini area network? One covers more than one geographical place. So cover more than one geographical place and can spread over than one city. Can spread over than one city, okay? It's for example, what is the type the types of network used in one city or more than five geographical place? It's one, okay? Now you must know the difference between 10, LAN and one. 10, LAN and one. 10 for one room, LAN for a building or more than building in small area. And one, it's covered more than geographical place and can spread over than one city. National area network, NAN. National area network, NAN. Okay, NAN now connect local and wide network. Collect local and wide network. Local network, it's LAN, and wide network, it's one. So NAN, it's connected the LAN and one together within a country to one a big. For example, we said LAN, it's for one one city, okay? And the NAN, it's for one country or more than one country, okay? NAN connect local and wide network within a country to one big networks. So that's user all around the country are linked together. Okay, look at the fabric. It's like a big, okay, big area like a country, and all the user are connected together. Okay, so NAN connect local and wide network and forum national area network. National for one country. Okay. Okay, World Wide Web. World Wide Web, the World Wide Web is the network that connected all the country together or all the networks from all over the world, and it is called the Internet. Okay, so what mean World Wide Web, WWW? It's a World Wide Web, and it connect all the networks together from the different country in the world, okay? So now we have 10, it's like one room. LAN, it's one building or more than one building in small area. And one, it's connected like a city, all this together. And NAN, it's national network. And World Wide Web, it's international network. Looked for the picture. What is the type of network here? Okay, look, we have different building. We have different network building and in different places. Okay, in different places. So here it's wide area network. One, it's wide area network. We said wide area network, it's connected all the user together. In, for example, in one city, in different geographical places, okay? Here we have different building in different geographical places. So it is wide area network, one. What is the type of network here? You see here there is different country and different networks. So it's World Wide Web, World Connection, World Wide web, okay? What is the different types of network here? You see it's one building, it's LAN, it's local network, LAN, okay? Thank you for the listening, and I wish everything is clear. And do not forget to do your homework, and see you next time. Thank you.